She told me that my birthday, I might be able to get my...
Dot!
So this is Lisa. Lisa is one of the volunteers at Tabby's place.
Hello. Mm-hmm.
Lisa is also the voice of Dot on her webpage. She took over that duty when Dot came up to live at Tabby's place. And Lisa was the first person I met. And she's also an inspiration to me. She survived cancer. And she really is a remarkable person.
Aww.
She comes and volunteers with Dot just about almost every day. She recently started working as a vet tech herself. Lisa, what does it mean to you? Like, how did you meet Dot?
I started volunteering here in September 2011, and I was volunteering for, I guess, 5-6 months before Dot showed up, and they told me that she was coming. I was following her actually on her Facebook page before I became an admin, and my friend let me know that she was coming to Tabby's place, so I was here the next day after she got here.
Wow.
And ever since then, we've just had this little bond. I guess she knows my voice, she knows the interactions, she always comes down to visit, you know, when I walk in the door, she comes down the cat tree and meets me over there.
So she can climb to the top of the cat tree.
She flies up this cat tree. Flies. Like, there's nothing holds this cat back. Nothing. I was here the day that actually happened. I was standing right here.
And she
was all the way over there, and she spotted the little feather that's hanging in one of those tubes. Scooted over here really, really fast, and just...
Wait, excuse me.
Flew.
Good luck, Missy. I'm gonna miss you, but have a good life. I'm gonna miss you, but enjoy your new home.
She's like, what is going on? Why is everybody on me?
Make sure she gets all her diapers go with her.
Oh, she will. She'll get all her diapers.
And the cat tree.
She's wearing
and the cat tree. I hope they have a cat tree.
I hope
so. With a house on top.
Yes, see. The funny thing is Dot is, she's a high dweller. She loves to be up on top, watching everything that's going on. Right, Linda?
She does.
Linda, this is Auntie Linda. She's another volunteer. And she is here on the weekends as well as I am. And she gives me updates on what's going on if I'm not here. But she's just a special little girl.
What is it about her that makes her special to you?
I would say...
That's a hard one.
Everything.
Yeah, it's just her whole little personality.
She's got like this spark.
Uh-oh, I was hiding.
Yeah, you're always hiding. You're getting on camera.
I do hide. Hey, baby.
But she does. She has like this spark. She has like this energy that just, like this spirit that you just you don't see very often.
Do you get real people?
No.
Oh, no. Oh, okay.
We're just fans.
This is fans from Dot's page. They came by today and all this stuff is happening, so. And they're videotaping.
Very cool.
But she's just, she's just amazing. She really is. I mean, I can't even describe how.
Does she get you through some of your sad days? I know you recently lost a cat.
I'm sorry, say that again?
You recently lost a kitty. Does she get you through some of your sad days?
Yeah, I think I put my cat down on Memorial Day. I was here that weekend, the next weekend. And I came in on Saturday, and I think she knew what was going on, because she was very attentive to me that day. She really was.
I can tell when something's
I talked to her, you know, and she was giving me like little love bites and little kisses and stuff, and it was kind of like, okay, it brightened my day to to spend time with her after that loss. But I mean, how could you not like laugh and love this little thing? She's just those big bright round eyes.
I think she helps everybody here at Tabby's, even when we use Tabby's.
How did you meet her? Did you meet her about the same time?
Dot?
Yeah.
When did you meet her?
Did you meet her after she got here?
After she got here, yeah.
A while after she got here, or just like maybe that weekend or something?
Probably a couple days, because I'm here. I can't drive by without pulling in. My car just
she actually adopted a special needs cat from here too.
Oh, really?
So, yeah. Who little Bialy.
I have Bialy. He has hydrocephalus.
Yes. Yes.
But he doesn't know that either, so.
No. He's just a big mush.
That's the thing about them. Like, what amazes me is that they don't, like, when you watch her run to the top of a tree and you watch her play.
She doesn't know anything's wrong with
her. Nobody told Dot. This was a kitten, according to the lady who found her, had a projected lifespan of, like, basically 5 months, six
mm-hmm.
months.
Yep.
And nobody's told Dot.
No. That's like a little dark news later, here. One of the local emergency hospitals just wanted to euthanize him.
I know.
And he's such thrived. A precious little cat.
He
and
was
thrived.
Wonderful. He's in a wonderful home now.
I know. I've seen
and I still cry every time I see his picture.
I know. She was extremely attached to Dart. How I'm attached to Dot, she was attached to Dart.
So I know where Lisa is
so she
today.
Knows.
Hello, girl.
Daddy, I really have to go. I'm not even supposed to be here.
You're gonna miss Tashi, Gabby?
I am. Uncle Tashi.
Uncle Tashi and
Bialy and Tashi were bonded.
Oh.
And I couldn't, I knew I couldn't take them both, so I didn't take Bialy. And then I got this phone call from Karina one day. You won't believe this, Tashi's not here. Tashi's been adopted. So of course it was instant tears. My husband was going through cancer issues. So the day that we got his all clear, his first thing he said, he turned to me and he said, okay, let's go bring Bialy home. So I was like, okay. But to see Uncle Tashi would just be wonderful.
And Gabby. I love Gabby.
Oh, I would lay on the floor in the corner with her on Sunday mornings and play with her.
I didn't get a chance to say goodbye to Gabby, so it was going to be nice to see her today. But the interesting thing is how Gabby and Tashi got adopted, and that was
the same spot.
That was Gabby's corner, and that is now
Gabby's
Dot's corner. And now the same family that adopted Gabby
is
Dot. Taking Dot.
Oh, it is the same.
So, same family with Tashi and Gabby.
The whole thing has come
it was like
full circle.
Full circle.
No.
Yep.
Yep. And the reason they were able to take Dot was because Tashi got adopted.
Who are we going to put in that corner next? Because whoever goes in that corner.
Hi, honeys. Can I pick you up?
I think you have to.
Come here. Come here, honey. Come here.
She's going to. Nope. Come on.
Is she grabbing on?
She's grabbing. Come on.
I got you. Come here. There she is.
She's so little.
There she is.
I need a little pet before I have to go home.
There she is.
Bye, little girl.
I think they're going to have fun together.
Well,
I was just saying this.
Tashi
left.
Everyone's like, Tashi likes to roll around.
How are we ever going to, you know, how's it going to be the same without Tashi? It's going to be, you know, and it wasn't the same.
Oh, stop.
She's
same, but yeah.
Just
makes room for somebody
just
else.
Wonderful.
Come on. I know, honey.
Baby girl.
You have sharp little nails. Don't
yes,
dish them into Aunt
does.
Lisa.
That's okay. I can get some claw marks.
She's really cute.
I'm gonna find you.
underneath the rug, playing, flipping, flopping around. And now she's like, okay, I'm exhausted.
That's in her 4th of July pants. And we didn't change her yet for the 1 p.m. because I wanted you to try to express her.
That's great, I appreciate
so
that.
So her group diaper might be a little off.
That was the warning.
She wears diapers.
She's got a whole bunch of diapers.
Oh, they're flourishing really well.
I love the updates. She sends me the pictures.
Look at you. Look at you.
I'm happy for her. Look at her.
Well, that's how she walks around here.
I mean, I
she walks around with her without a
I got to meet Gabby.
Do you remember this?
Right when I started volunteering a year and a half ago. And then she got adopted within like 2 months, so I really didn't spend that much time with her, but she was just.
Oh, she's a sweet girl.
I fell in love with her. I have some videos of her playing with the kittens.
Oh god, yeah. Yeah, she's real good with other cats. She has two other normal cats, regular.
Oh, really?
And they all interject. The male cat that she has goes with her. He's with each other on the female cat.
Oh. Hi, Gabby.
Gabby.
Do you know her, Jess?
Hello, Gabby.
Jess. Oh, maybe she's showered. Oh, she did. Yeah.
Hello,
Dad.
It looks just like done in
videos. Hello, Dad.
It looks just like done in videos.
Hello, sweetheart. How are you, Dad?
Hey, where's Dad?
All the videos that I... Do you follow...
Where's Dad?
You follow Dot's page on Facebook?
Oh, God, yeah.
That's Auntie Lisa.
How are you? Oh, so you're the one that says goodnight, Dad.
I'm the one who's always sending the pictures and the videos of her.
Yeah, we followed her. My grandson has been after her since 2 February.
Oh, okay.
Yep. And I asked him, what did he want this year? And he said, I want to adopt Dot. Well, ask your mother and your father.
Yeah, no, she's...
Mm-hmm. Watch his feet. Watch her feet.
So you know why I'm...
Oh, absolutely. And I could see her much. Well, you should have saw me when I left a year and a half ago with these, so I was like, take my money, just give me the gas.
And there's our big sister, Sabrina, hanging out in her crate.
I hear she likes to play and all that kind of stuff.
We were, just playing with her
yeah, when you walked in.
She's supposed to be here, because look how she came into you guys. She came in really
well. Yeah.
Well, she's going to have a lot of attention and a lot of playtime.
I mean, have you seen the videos and all that?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Like my YouTube.
We saw her from day one when she was in that round thing that you just let her walk around in.
Yep.
Oh, sorry, sweetie.
Oh, yeah, they had this all.
Yes.
Yep.
It looked like a big playpen.
Yep. I met her. She got
here.
She got here January 13th, and I was here January 14th. So
okay.
I've met her. I've been with her since that day.
Mm-hmm. She's supposed to be here. She's a fighter.
My honey.
She's a fighter.
That's my little girl.
Gorgeous.
She looks at you.
She gets around. Look at her. She scooches like crazy.
Why is that cat? You guys have a cat?
Oh yeah.
Like one of the things that she needs is a catch rate, because she's always on top. She's the high dweller of everything. She has the deal.
Oh yeah, she'll run.
Good luck.
Come on, guys.
Bye,
guys.
Bye.
Bye. Oh man.
I came to dance. I hit the floor, cause that's my plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands. Give me some space for both my hands. You, cause it goes on and on and on. And it goes on.
with my crew, 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 crew. I'm in the club, so I'm gonna do, 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 do. Just what the fuck came here to do, 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 do. Yeah, yeah, cause it goes on and on and on.